Hello, I wanted to create a box plot of these income column grouped by this country column, and it turned out to be not that easy, so I show you how I finally did it. So I have to do some side calculations here. First, I have here the list of all countries that occur in this column. Where did I get this list from? So I was selecting all of these, then I sorted them alphabetically, and then I, by hand, I removed all the duplicates before copying the list back to this file. So for the box plots for each group, we need a minimum. The minimum is rather easy because we can just use this min-ifs function, and we want to get the minimum of the income column and the condition under which we want to retrieve the minimum is that the country column, the country entry is the same as the country in this column. So that's the minimum. Now for the quartile, it is not that easy because, as you can see, there's no condition version of the quartile, so we have to do it somehow else. So I now want to calculate the quartile, I use a filter and I'm filtering the entries from income. And my filter condition is that the country entry shall be the same as the country here, which is now covered by the pop-up, so I type it in by hand. And then, because I need the first quartile, I type in a 1 here. This is how I get the first quartile. Now the other steps are straightforward. Now for the third quartile, I need to pick the same columns and the same entries. But here I'm typing in not the 1 but the 3 because I want the third quartile. And for max, I can again use the version which already includes a condition. So I want the maximum of the income column, and my condition shall be that the country column is the same as the country entry here in this side list. So now I can copy them for each country. Now they are all filled. And then I select all these columns and create my diagram. And here I select the box plot. So, and here are all entries already correct. So my x-axis are the countries, and here the four entries are minimum, first quartile, third quartile, and maximum respectively. And here I have now the complete box plot grouped by country.